And this driver got to thank her rescuers in person this morning. She was trapped after her car rolled over in the northbound 404 near Elgin Mills. Another driver called 911, and when emergency crews freed the driver, she made sure to shake hands and say how grateful she is for the help.